front of him.
Ooh,
throw down.
Not far away with that left.
Oh, he's holding his chin really high. That's a nice left hook. That's another right hand. Eland might be in a bit of trouble. His Matt doesn't care. He's just going to stand there and eat it every single time. But look at this counter punching here.
Oh. Counter jab there from Eland, finding a home, and he's remaining. Round number one, Eland. Toetu now being chased by Eland, trying to throw a few of his own straight down the middle.
He's so persistent. Oh, left hook. Oh, straight left. Oh, another straight left. Backing up Eland. Now, oh, another overhand right. Big risk taking going on right now. Oh, skin on. Oh, uppercut.
Downstairs goes Eland a couple of times.
Sammy can't take too many of those. It's all shin. It's all beautiful low leg kick. Four fingers above that lateral.
Couple of shots from Eland.
Sammy's eating the left hook. Blood just sprayed right across the canvas.
High octane action to the body.
Oh, look, he's looking for that knee. Overhead right by Sammy. The look on the ring girl's face says everything right now. You should have seen her face right then.
Last victory for Matt Eland at Hex was back against Jeremy Farado.
It just makes an incredible finale to this fight.
Is Toetu another spinning back fist.
That would have hurt. Is Matt extending again? Oh, nice leg kick.
See the shoulders, big knee there on the clip.
Matt's eating a couple of big overhand rides. There's a big, he's rolled straight into a knee. Eland gets the takedown.
Big right hand there from Toetu. And straight up the middle with that jab. And again.
Declaring winner via split points decision. Blue corner, Sam Joe, Mass Destruction, Toetu!